Hello friends. Ever wondered why rats are used for science and medical experiments? The use of rats in laboratories has roots deep in history, stretching back several hundred years. Rats are a natural choice for laboratory testing for several reasons. They're highly intelligent and, when tamed, are friendly and docile. They're small and relatively easy to care for. They're plentiful and reproduce quickly, making it easier to get subjects. They have short lifespans, which makes them ideal for studying some medical topics. Rats have also co-evolved with humans for millions of years. They eat most of the same foods as we do and live in all of the same places. They can get many of the same diseases as we do. Biologically, they're very similar to us, which makes results from their tests transfer so nearly to us. As for why the rats are white, that's mostly coincidental. Rats used in experiments are specifically bred for that purpose. The rats used in labs have been carefully inbred over many, many generations to become essentially genetically identical, so much so that they're practically clones of each other. This reduces the number of outside factors that can affect a study. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, subscribe my channel and turn on the notification bell. Give a thumbs up, comment and share.